beat. This is Hit Man. Not to be confused with the other one with the bald heads.
Yeah, two words.
Mm-hmm. Netflix Original.
Nice.
Original. They probably bought it.
No, I don't buy it.
What?
You're not a hitman. You can't be. I tried looking you up and nothing. It's like you don't even exist.
That, I guess I'm just your fantasy.
Kind of means he would be a hitman, wouldn't it? Wouldn't that solidify?
Mm-hmm. So what's the biggest difference between the real you and your occupation?
By the way, my name is Gary Johnson, and I'm a fake hitman.
What?
I realize not everyone fantasized about the same hitman. Every sting operation was a performance.
Ah.
This is serious.
I am in.
He acts as a fake hitman.
Each arrest was like a standing ovation.
Trap, not trap, but get people that look for a hitman in trouble.
I had it down to a science.
Sounds lovely.
Cycle.
Well,
American Cycle.
Run.
And what that person expects a hitman to be.
Okay. Oh,
on my birthday.
Yay! So, he's really a hitman.
We're expecting heavy turbulence.
No, he's a fake hitman.
So he doesn't actually kill people?
No. But people try to hire him as a hitman.
Oh,
and
so
he gets them busted.
Lady came and tried to have her husband killed and let go.
No, that he let go.
Yeah, her husband was just found dead.
So what happened?
Oh. You have my attention.
From my perspective, you're getting a little sloppy. You're Gary? The hitman.
My name is Gary Johnson, and my simple question for you is, who is your hitman?
We'll see.
Okay, I like this. I like this.
That is cool.
I like it. I think the different iterations of him pulling from movies, what the hitmen were like in the movies and all that stuff. I like that.
Yeah.
I do like that.
That's cool. That reminds me of this website this guy made as a joke, like hireahitman.com.
Oh.
And it was a joke, but people would actually email, like, you know, I'll pay you $20,000 to do this or that or whatever. And he actually set it up to where it would work, and the people would fill out information, and then it would get investigated and by the FBI and stuff like that.
So here's the thing, though. It kind of said based on a true story.
I don't think this has anything to do with that website.
Oh, okay.
Because that's just like a website.
Well, yeah, but like that's all they would need to say based on a true story, and they could run with it.
No, I read the interviews with this guy. It was a joke. Oh. He never did anything else besides make the website and like give it to the FBI, basically. This is something else. I think this guy like works with the FBI, maybe.
I kind of want to look it up. See what's up.
Okay. I definitely want to know more
about
his deal.
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
I'm glad we decided to watch that trailer. That was exciting.
Yes.
Nice.
Your nice pick.
Thank you. Money pick. Boom.
You guys going to watch it?
Yeah.
It's on Netflix. It's going to be on Netflix.
It's going to be on Netflix.
Just do it.
Let us know.
Let us know.
Yeah.